like big boys, itty bitty boys, Mississippi boys, inner city boys. I like the pretty boys with the bow tie. Get your nails did, let it blow dry. I like a big beard, I like a clean face. I don't discriminate, come and get a taste.
Hey, what?
I guess that was true. Dancing on the hood in the middle of the woods of an old Mustang, where we sang songs with all our childhood friends, and it went like this: say,
Pikachu.
Palmas arriba, palmas arriba.
Squirtle.
Charlie, Charlie. Bueno. Showing up with Tommy. You know she covering the country. She got a fart, Tommy. She can't afford Tommy. You get a girl like you want me. You found me, how did you find me? Can't find another girl, Tommy. Can't find another girl, Tommy. She wanna know he's Tommy. Who's this girl, Tommy? She wanna know he's Tommy. All these bitches are-
Your teeth right. I can be your cherry apple peak. I know your key lime. Baby, I got everything and so much more than she's got.
And it's such a typical day.
I want to.
much more than she's got.
Do all girls do this? So I picked up my cousin from school the other day, right? She gets to the car door and she's like, hey, can we take my friend home too? And before I could say, okay, fine, her friend was already in the car. I was like, okay, let's go. So as we were driving, right, I could hear them having an interesting conversation. And by interesting, I mean they weren't saying shit to each other in complete sentences. And they could understand each other full, like, I don't understand. Like, oh my God, Jennifer, you know? Like, yeah, I was thinking the same. You get me. But what about, yeah. Oh my God, maybe. At this point, I could have swore they were just fucking with me. So I was just like, hey, what are you guys talking about? And this is where it went bad. Ew, what? Old ass. Yeah. What do you want? I'm really just trying to understand how you guys are talking to each other without talking. Just drive. Right? 100%. What the hell is going on? Do all girls do this? So I was with my cousin at the mall the other day, right? You know, walking around pretending like I'm gonna buy something. You know, and as we were walking, she told me, hey, I have a crush on this guy. And I was like, don't even. You're too young. It's too exhausting, all right? Why don't you try having a crush on Jesus? And she said, no, but he's so nice and he does so much. And this is where it got crazy. As we were walking, right, she sees her crush come around the corner. Wait, it gets better. This girl comes around the corner with him. When I tell you how quickly my cousin switched up, first of all, she wasn't even mad at him. She was mad at her. Who the fuck is that bitch? Oh, he hanging out with hoes now. She's not even cute. So she takes a picture and sends it to all her friends. Oh, look at this hoe. So she didn't go up to him, right? We just left. And I was like, what are you gonna do now? What? Thank you, next. I'm good. And so I see her the next day, right? She comes up to me like, Adrian, I fucked up. And I was like, what do you mean? She said that girl was his sister. And she was helping him buy something for some.
Pants off and put both legs into one side. Now pull them up over your chest. Take the unused pant leg, scrunch it up, and slide your head through.
Welcome to Wonderland, we've got it all. Potions and pastries that make you grow tall. Forests and cottages, castles and carts that can talk.
I've been really wanting to try this. So you get a coconut, poke a hole in it with a screwdriver, clean it, of course, then pour the juice out. Once you do that, put it in a Ziploc bag, then put it into another Ziploc bag, and then... Yay! Okay, that did nothing to it. We're gonna do it one more time. And yay! Make sure you do sound effects because it won't crack if you don't. Now just grab a spoon and start peeling it out. Now wash your coconut and cut it into long strips. Now cut up a lime and squeeze it all over. Just realize how many times I've said now. Grab some classic seasoning. I'm just kidding, don't come for me. It's called tahin, and pour it all over. You can choose between chamoy, Valentina, or both, and just pour it all over. And you're done. Let's try it.
Okay, here we go. Wow!
Day one of making Ariana Grande's Grammy dress. And yes, it's day one because this is huge.
The original dress took 200 hours. I don't have that time, so I have a hoop skirt. That stain is from a project gone wrong. I got the skirt and the mannequin from Amazon. We don't need these, so yeet them. Step one, we have to cover this. We're gonna make a skirt using 5 yards of 108-inch fabric.
I used this app to calculate how much I need. It gives you your waist, how much fabric you need, and a diagram.
I laid it out on the ground, folded it over, and I marked out our skirt. Time to cut and sew. So there's the skirt on the mannequin. Now it's time for the tulle. I'm going to use 12 yards of it for the bottom part of the skirt.
I'm using a regular foot with a basting stitch to gather.
Now I have to hand gather this to a manageable amount.
Okay, pinned on. Time to sew down. Now repeat till you get to the top. Your final layers go all the way to the floor. Come back for part two.
Grab some Oreos. You'll need about 36. Either put them in a Ziploc bag or a food processor and crush them. It should look something like this. Grab about a spoonful to save for later.
Grab about 8 ounces of cream cheese and mix it in. After mixing, it'll look something like this.
Now you'll need a baking sheet and line it with parchment paper.
Roll the mixture into a ball and place it on the sheet.
Make some space in your fridge and leave them in there for about 30 minutes.
Meanwhile, grab another bowl and pour in some white chocolate chips.
Put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds.
Take them out and mix them around and repeat this until they're melted. After 30 minutes, take them out and put them on a stick.
Now they're ready to be dipped in chocolate. Just like that. Put them back onto the parchment paper and pour your Oreo crumbs on them. They're gonna end up looking something like this. So yummy.
Put them back into the fridge for 10 more minutes. And they're done. Let's try them.
Okay, here we go. Now you know how to make Oreo balls.
Gatti Lamborghini, pile rang di. Mainu kehda hai chalani slowly. O pehle gear te, o jadon mod di. O tenu lagni hai, the one and only. Aye aye, bichare munde aade dilan di main kaajal. Vikha du tenu kive jaawangi main faster. Tap te tu gas pe aale, abe hara yaar. I'm a rider.
Just a rumor or a song on your